There is not it's not a romantic story, it's a big adventure story, but there are undercurrents of interest and romance. Oh, it's definitely a science fiction, but it's of a magnitude that we don't see very often anymore. It's an enormous adventure film. It is science fiction.
I gotta move right ahead.
It's marvelous fun. Of course it's fun. It's fun to be a woman anyway, and to be a woman with five delicious men, of course, it's really fine.